All right, so my ride is over and I want to tip my driver. This was a great ride and I'm feeling generous. So let's try, say, $11. What? This trip has a $10 tip limit? Why? So there is a limit on the amount that a passenger can tip a driver for both Uber and Lyft. There is no official support documentation on their websites, so you can't confirm that via their websites. They don't list that. So I sent both Uber and Lyft direct messages on Twitter to confirm, to hear it from them, that there is a tip limit, and here were their responses. Uber said tips currently have a 2x fares limit. So for example, if a trip is $5, the maximum tip is $10. And for trip fares over $50, the maximum tip amount is $100. So the maximum amount a passenger can tip a driver overall is $100. And Lyft's response was there is a limit on the tip amount that can be processed through the app. The app limits gratuities to $50 or 200% of the cost of the ride, which is essentially the same as Uber. It's 2x the cost of the ride, but Lyft limits it at $50 overall, like you can't tip higher than $50, and Uber limits it at $100. So again, both Uber and Lyft will not allow you to tip more than 2x the amount of the fare. And there is a way around this. Passengers can tip you with cash if they want to, but how many people actually carry cash anymore? So why is there a tip limit? Why limit generosity? CNET reported on this last year, and Harry was actually featured in that article. Uber and Lyft's explanations were that they wanted to safeguard against fat fingers, for example, typing an extra zero when you're giving a tip. I don't know if I'm buying that though. Why not just include like a confirmation screen if the tip seems higher than normal? It seems like an easy workaround. And Harry's thoughts were that it had more to do with the 3% fee that they both have to pay credit card companies and also to avoid scams. And Kevin on his YouTube channel, The Apptrepreneur, had another take. Basically, in his video, he explains that when an Uber driver gets a really generous tip, they may choose to scale back their driving for the day. And Uber wants drivers out there. They want them driving, so this could have a negative impact on their business. A driver could reach their daily earnings goal earlier than usual and log out earlier than usual. All right, so overall, these massive tips, they don't happen very often, at least not in my case. My typical tip is anywhere from $1 to $5. I guess that's average for everyone. But there will always be some occasions where a passenger wants to be really generous and reward a driver for excellent service, and that generosity should not have a limit. Again, the best solution is that if a passenger really wants to give you a generous tip, let them know that there is a tip limit in the app, and if they want to tip you above and beyond, they can give you cash. You could also carry around a Square reader if you wanted to, since most people probably don't have cash. But what do you guys think? Did you even know that there was a tip limit? Have your passengers ever complained to you about the tip limit? Have you ever had a passenger that has tipped you above and beyond with cash? Leave a comment below and let us know. Thanks again for watching. Please like, comment, or subscribe, and drive safe. Thanks.